Welcome to Single Servant Excel. Today we're going to talk about collapsing a pivot table's rows. The pivot table we'll be using in this example is from the Heavy Metal dataset, which is available for download below and in the classic pivot table layout. Click link in the description to view that video. Let's say you have a pivot table that is summarized by country, band, filtered by style grindcore, and shows the total fans by band and subtotal by country. Before diving into the data, you would like to see a high-level view of the pivot table by looking at the pivot table at the origin country level. The inefficient way of doing this is to create a new pivot table that is just style in the filter section, origin in the row section, and fans in the value section. Or dragging out band name out of the row section only to drag it back again. Since you already have the fields you need to look at a high level, simply collapse a pivot table by field origin. To do this, right-click on the field origin, click on Expand Collapse, and then Collapse Entire Field. This will collapse all the rows in the pivot table. Now you have a pivot table that summarizes the total fans by country. Now let's say you want to dive into the data and want to know which bands make up the total fans for country Finland. You can either right-click on the country name, click on Expand Collapse, and then Expand. But a quicker way is simply double-click on the country name to expand just that row. You can also do this for other countries. If you double-click on those same countries, you'll collapse the pivot table again. Finally, if you want to expand the entire pivot table to the way it was originally, right-click on the origin header, click on Expand Collapse, and then Expand Entire Field. Now you're back to the original pivot table. If you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, leave a comment in the section below. Also, like and subscribe and click the bell icon for updates on new videos.